Welcome back to Take Apart and to another video from HackRF1 PortalPack H2 Plus Apps series. Today we're gonna look at Receive and AIS Boats app. Here we have channels 88B or 87B. Amplifier, low noise amplifier, variable gain amplifier, volume, it can beep when signal received. And here, signal strength shown by horizontal bar. Next is MMSI, which means Maritime Mobile Service Identity, and name or call sign listed here. Lastly, attach antenna on HackRF AIS. 88B channel uses 162.025 MHz and 87B is on 161.975 MHz. So this little Diamond SRH805S antenna does the job. You can use any antenna that supports those frequencies. Even cheap telescopic one can receive signals. Now, with antenna attached, I should have vessels listed here. But I live so far from any body of water that there is no antenna to catch any ACE signals. Packets received should look similar to ones from ADSB app, so check my other video here to see how it looks and how you can check position of boats. Until I go somewhere where I can catch any ACE packets, I can't show you more. So stay tuned, and that's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you next time.